What is going on, everybody? Depraved Slasher here. We are back with another music reaction. I'm Depraved.
I'm Hellcat.
And together we are
Hella Depraved.
So as you can see, there's no video here. You just see the top of the penis mic. Reason being, so we're, if you clicked into this, we're reacting to Set It Off. The song is called Skeleton. We're going to be watching the music video.
Right.
But we cannot show the music video because it's UMG. UMG hates everyone except for themselves.
Right. Right. They will block this.
They will block the video.
Yeah. Now, that would be unfortunate because Set It Off is a band that I have loved for years. And Skeleton came out last week. And they haven't had something in two years or so, I think, 2-3 years. And from what I have heard, this is not their last normal kind of style or sound. Although, I don't know what that's supposed to mean. A lot of people say that about a lot of bands, and then I just don't end up agreeing. However, I absolutely loved their last album. I was kind of sad we were so packed with the spooky season already that this wasn't something we could do during the month of October. But on the other hand, it's only the week after. So I'm excited.
Right. So I don't think I even know who Set It Off is. So.
You might not. I mean, there's a couple songs of theirs that I listen to fairly frequently. But you may have heard one or two here and there. But
right.
I do plan on bringing some of their other stuff to the channel.
Right.
But we'll start here.
All right. So with that being said, we're going to react to this. If you guys have already seen it, if not, click the link in the description below. Hop on over to all the things. Come back. Because we're commentary, reaction, breakdown, comedy channel. What that means is we will pause for anything we feel like pausing for.
Right.
If you do not like pauses, you probably won't like it here. So
right.
With that being said, it is time to slash it up and break it down. This is Set It Off with Skeleton. Let's get it.
Those are some dapper sweaters.
It's inspired by Cuphead.
Very Wonderland thing with the here, there.
Videos?
What?
I'm assuming those are all based off of old videos?
Yeah. Yeah, that, from what I could tell, I mean, that was a quick flash, and I don't do so well with that kind of movement. I really like this Wonderland setting, though. I'm a Wonderland fanatic for anybody who's new here. So, this is...
You have no clue what we're talking about because you can't see it, but if you go watch the video...
Right.
Then you'll know.
Which I always highly recommend, anyway.
Right.
Support the bands.
Through the portal.
That's always off to a bad start.
Creepy rabbit. Skin and bones vulnerable. Crack my ribs and make me whole. Come and breathe the air into my lungs. I just want to be your skeleton. Ooh. A silhouette. Following, just waiting to break me down. I had it good, that's what I get. I guess that it's my turn now. Cut the wires, tangled, twisted, to find me again. Fracture, break me into pieces, to all that I am. Skin and bones. Why did I think that was Clip?
Yeah, not the same circles, but did look similar. I love that Elsewhere is psychedelically colored.
Right.
It's like neon. It hurts. It hurts.
Dude's got a nice voice.
He's a really nice voice. That is initially drew me to this band in the first place.
Judging by the way they looked in the video, just from, you know, the little quick snippet
right.
that they show you, I thought this was going to be way more punky.
That's actually a really good judgment call based on just those little clips with how fast they were going to. while his voice is like this all the time, incredible, they do tend to have a more rock punk, and I put it that way because I feel like there's more of that alt rock sound to the punk, but they definitely have the punk influence. But this is just pretty.
Right.
I mean, he's doing all sorts of just flips in his voice, and his range is showing, and it's I'm liking the lyrics too, just the sentiment behind it, just
right
being bare to somebody. Yeah.
I actually really like this song.
Yeah. Me too. Just his description of mental health and like that feeling, like even when you're super happy, feeling the low afterwards, and there's a parasite in your brain that's just telling you something different. You don't deserve it.
Yep.
I'm glad we're starting with this, but on the flip side, I'm at this, a loss. Like,
this is a absolute misrepresentation.
No, I'm at a loss for how to describe any sort of comparison when you don't have that basis. You know, like I can't be like, oh, well, they do talk about mental health a fair amount. They do talk about kind of the darker side of humanity a lot. But it's just they've done the happiness in the background, in the instrumental that goes along with the colorful vibe that's going on here. But then they're using his voice to sort of talk about the sad, the introspective part of it. Whereas they're, I don't know. It's just really hard for me to sit here and be like, well, you know, if we went back to Dancing with the Devil, or if we went back to Wolves in Sheep Clothing, and you're like, I have no idea what you're talking about. I mean, but I'm loving this. I hope the rest of the album is along the same. I mean, I think the whole album is called Elsewhere. So whatever it is, it's all this head trip. Did you see their numbers?
Mm-mm.
So, the chick is 69. The devil's mask is 666. He's 11. I don't know that, I mean, they're 11, 12, and 13, but I was just laughing over the two that he's sitting next to.
Right.
And the receptionist reminds me of the troll dolls from when, well, I was growing up.
She reminds me of a conehead.
That too. Not quite as high, but yeah.
It'd be like the teenage.
That's true.
Female. Your skeleton.
tame. Pulling on chains, wanna break what I can't change. All that rage put away in my ribcage comes out in stages. How can I stage this? Bending over till you break it back for this. Go ahead and crack my ribs and take my oxygen. I'm in, if I do it right, don't. I'm breaking my bones, can't make it alone.
Freddy's shadow in the
right. I was waiting for a hand to come up
right,
and wave.
The claws or something. It's prime time.
Welcome to prime time, bitch.
That breakdown sounded much more like their past stuff, including the sort of hip hop inspired part. But the music even picked up to almost like a rockier sound.
Right.
So. I honestly, that's the best I can give you.
I fucking loved it.
It's fun and it's deep at the same time.
I don't know if I would classify it as Halloween worthy.
No, which honestly, I'm not displeased that we covered it the first week in November.
Video wise, definitely.
Video wise, I'm not sure whether to classify it as some sort of LSD trip or spooky. I mean, there's plenty of skeletons and so on and so forth, but.
But this will definitely probably make my normal playlist.
Right. It this will for sure make my playlist.
Was absolutely fantastic. I love, again, the message behind it.
Right.
It's almost like a call for just somebody to understand.
Right. I mean, aside from talking about everything that sort of strips you down in the first place, he is talking about wanting to be vulnerable to somebody as well, like
right. He
wants to be their skeleton, but the process of that, you know, I mean, he's also talking about somebody that breathes air back into his lungs, that re-inspires him, reanimates him, you know. But I love that they're able to do such deep topics with such a catchy, upbeat sound,
right.
Because, you know, I think most of us have our depressing playlist. When we're depressed, we listen to it. But I like to hear stuff about mental health more frequently than that, or at least the emotions that I feel regularly more often than that, without necessarily becoming depressed. And this fits perfectly. That's, I mean, this is one reason I kept listening to Set It Off after I found the first couple of tracks that I was like, you know what, that's fantastic. So, because the punk inspiration in it is not something I normally gravitate to, but as a band, I loved them. So I'm looking forward to the rest of this album, honestly. This should be fantastic.
Right.
And we will flip back to a couple of the favorites that I've had. I don't know that we'll go down a whole rabbit hole with them in terms of older catalog, because again, their label makes it very hard for us to do that on the reaction channel here, guys. So we may do two or three that I can think of right off the top of my head, which are some of my all-time favorites. And then handpick a few, maybe the ones they actually do videos to. I don't know. You won't get to see them anyway.
Right.
Yeah. We will.
Because of...
Right. Label problems.
The ugliest company in the world. Alright. So with that being said, if you guys like the video, slash that like button, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, comment down below, what did you think of Set It Off with Skeleton? Although... I feel like it should be Skeleton with Set It Off. Set It Off does not sound like a band name. Skeleton
right,
does.
I mean... I get you.
Either ways. Also, comment down below if there's anything else you guys want to see reacted to. Check the description below for all the things.
Push our buttons. Come join us on our other social media platforms, mostly Twitter if you want a quicker response.
With that being said, we love you guys. Thank you all for watching. Cannot wait to see you, depraved people, later. Peace.